It was homecoming for Jackson State, taking on rival Mississippi Valley. From Valley's 12-yard line, Tigers' Jordan Johnson clawed his way for 4 yards to set up an 8-yard touchdown pass to Romello Shoemake, giving JSU a 7-0 lead. Mississippi Valley received the ball but could not put together a drive, giving it back to the Tigers. With good field position, JSU quarterback Jared Hayes runs for a huge 19 yards before Johnson capped off a 12-yard run to set up the go-ahead sneak for a Tiger touchdown. And things would continue in the Tigers' favor. Hayes completes a pass to Ben J. Parrish to set up Jockelman for a 34-yard field goal, the second of his three in the game, giving the Tigers a 17-0 lead. JSU led 20-0 at the half. Moving on to the third, both teams went three and out twice before the Delta Devils offense came to life, as quarterback Jet Even finds Quinn McElfrish for 13 yards, leading to a 24-yard touchdown pass from quarterback DeJarek Smith to give Mississippi Valley its only score of the game. The Tigers added Jockelman's third field goal and kept their foot on the gas in the second half as JSU defeated Mississippi Valley 23-7, winning its first homecoming game since 2015. For HBCU Game Day, I'm Wilton Jackson.